Before we start, I just want to say one thing. I was given this by Greenpeace. Now, this is a personal thing because this man is a friend of mine. His name is Frank, and he's imprisoned in northern Russia at the moment for peacefully protesting against oil exploration in the Arctic. So I want you to all say, Libertad para los defensores del Ártico. Vale. Gracias. Okay. Are you ready?
Yeah!
Gracias.
Just a simple swan. Chainsaw, right to candy, oh.
Thank you. How are you feeling?
Drive.
I can't believe it's taken us so long to come here. Thank you so much.